Look! So many fish have gotten washed ashore. It saddens me to see them dying. Why can't we help them, Mom? Please do something to save them. But Mom, that's not enough. You saved just one out of so many. What difference would that make?
It did make a world of a difference to that one fish we helped. If each one of us were to save one fish, all these fish would be kept alive. Now, you also do your bit by saving one fish. Much like the fish, a majority of the Indian population needs help to alleviate themselves out of poverty. A loan as low of rupees 10,000 will make a difference in the lives of a poor family. Log on to www.myvishwas.org to find a trusted route. Vishwas helps you connect with poor women who have no access to bank finance. Your money will make them enhance or start an income generating activity. For example, a vegetable vendor earns every day and repays the loan on a weekly or fortnightly basis with no repayment burden. At the end of the year, she takes a bigger loan and increases her business even further.
Mom, how do you get involved?
Log on to www.myvishwas.org. You choose a woman who you would like to lend to. Vishwas transfers its existing loan to you. Then you become the lender to the woman. The woman pays all future repayments to you. You also receive a 14% return on your money lent.
What if the woman does not pay?
You will get the repayment even if the borrower does not pay any installment. Vishwas will make the payment from the company's delinquency fund. The reasons why default rates are only 1% in the sector. Loans given to only income generating ventures. Loan size is small and repayment structure is linked to clients' cash flows. Loans are given on a joint liability basis, creating a social pressure for borrowers to pay. As these loans are only given to women, thereby empowering them, bringing about a sense of purpose in their life and more responsibility. Hope of an increased size of a loan on successful completion of the loan. Lend for a cause by logging on to www.myvishwas.org and buy your first loan.